From our first breath to the last, the only constant thing in our life is our family. Our family members take care of us when we are children, support us in youth, and comfort us in old age. Nothing can compare to the love and the warmth that we receive from our family. Today, we shall reflect the ways and means that Saint Euphrasia used for helping the families.
We must see the face of God on those who have been sent to us. This is what God expects from us. Mother Euphrasia did not do any services as teaching, health service, house visit, or social outreach program for the betterment of the people. Saint Euphrasia was well known for the power of her prayer, and people from far and near visited the convent to meet the praying mother. They came to get consolation and thereby lighten their heavy hearts filled with problems related to family life. As the mother had the gift of knowing others' hearts, she could understand the depth of their sorrow, the real cause of their problems, and suggest proper solutions. Even if they felt reluctant to reveal, Mother Euphrasia's smile alone was enough to soothe the distressed persons. Thank you.
Mother Euphrasia used to advise persons who were found constantly in trouble. She said, "Hold fast to the truth, get rid of insincerity and covetousness. God bless you. Pray well. There is nothing impossible for God." Mother Euphrasia was the advocate of the people before God. Many a time they approached her with their family. She wrote short prayers for each one according to their situation. She used to give them assurance. Mother Euphrasia never forgot to pray and make sacrifices for their intentions. She had a craving to help people who were struggling with problems. Mother Euphrasia won over their hearts by caring, love and empathy for them. She trained them to transform their hard works into prayer. Thank you.
O God, our loving Father, we sincerely thank your great benevolence for the very gift of Saint Euphrasia, who attained sanctity through constant prayer and an ascetic life. Saint Euphrasia, dearly beloved daughter of Mother Mary, we entrust to you, each one of us, the Church and the whole world. Help us to offer our sufferings at the foot of the cross and to progress in life's journey, trusting in divine providence. Teach us to seek the kingdom of God and His justice. Guide us to grow in love of God and love of others through prayer and a life of mortification. In all the critical situations of life, especially in this particular need, Saint Euphrasia, we plead your intercession. Amen.